I was really very honored when the Shanti organization called me and asked me would I like to be part of this tribute to Peter. You know, of course I said absolutely yes. It was not until a couple of days later that it occurred to me I was missing an essential, I didn't have an accompanist, because my life has changed a little bit in the last 2 years, and I kind of thought to myself that it was probably, easier to find a new husband, perhaps, than a new accompanist. But anyway, I called up a very good friend of mine and a collaborator of mine and a very good friend and a collaborator of Peter's and a man of many talents, all of them great, Mr. David Foster, and I... And, well, now I don't have to introduce you, David. I asked him, you know, did he know anybody who could help me out? And he said, where and when, and I'll be there. And that really is what a friend is, so thank you. I want to just say, I met Peter in 1971. We began to write songs together. I don't know how many songs we wrote, a lot. And we also had a lot of fun. We wrote for over 10 years. And he was a great songwriter. He was an extraordinary performer. And he was an incredible friend. And when Peter learned and shared with me that he had AIDS, he said to me that he was really glad that he had lived his life so fully. And I just feel that if we could live our lives with just some of the passion and enthusiasm and love and grace that he lived every day, well, that would be a good thing. So I loved him a lot. And these are two songs that I think we loved writing together. This first one was one we really liked, and maybe we liked it even more when one of our dreams came true and Frank Sinatra recorded it. Sunshine without rainy days. We wanted it always, you and me. We reached for the sky. The limit was high. Never giving in, certain we could win that prize. I should have seen it in your eyes. Look how all our dreams came true, and see how I've got me, and see how you've got you. And through it all, just one thing died, a little thing called love, a feeling deep inside. You and me, we're not like the rest. We once were the best. when we were dumb? When did we become so smart and learn to break each other's hearts? Look, look how all our dreams came true, and see how I've got me, and baby, you've got you. And through it all, just one thing died, a little thing called love, a feeling deep inside. We once were the best. Look what we became. Isn't it a crying shame that we almost made it, but we wanted it all. We wanted it. Did it all. Thank you. People ask me what my favorite song is that I wrote with Peter, and I probably don't just have one, but you know, it's his birthday, and I think he really lived his life, and I think that this song kind of suggests to me how he might have felt about it. I'd rather leave while I'm in love, while I still believe the meaning of the word. I'll keep my dreams and just pretend that you and I were never going to end. Too many times I've seen that rose die on the vine, and somebody's heart gets broken, usually it's mine. I don't want to take the chance of being hurt again, and you and I can't say goodbye. So if you wake and find me gone, hey babe, just carry on. You see, I need my fantasy. I still believe it's best to leave while I'm in love. Many times I've seen that rose die on the vine, and somebody's heart gets broken, and usually it's mine. I don't want to take the chance of being hurt again, and you and I can't say goodbye. So if you wake and find me gone, hey babe, just carry on. You see, I need my fantasy. I still believe it's best to leave one.